Hi, I'm Mariana. Welcome to my channel, Mama's Mama. Today, I'm going to share with you the recipe of curd curry, which is marked by its mild, tangy, creamy mouthfeel and rich taste. It's quite easy to prepare and uses common everyday ingredients lying around in the kitchen. So to prepare this curry, you will need 2 cups of curd, 1/2 cup freshly grated coconut, 6 green chilies, 2 stalks of coriander, 1 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 8 pods of garlic, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoons of gram flour, 1 teaspoon of mustard, 8 curry leaves, 2 whole dry Kashmiri red chilies, 1 tablespoon of cooking oil, 4 cups of water, salt as per taste. To make the curry, put the grated coconut, green chilies, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, garlic and coriander leaves with a little amount of water in the mixie. Grind it to a fine paste. Then in a bigger jar, whip the curd, turmeric, salt and gram flour. If the curd isn't sour enough, a twist of lime will do. Empty the ground smooth paste in a vessel and add the curd mixture to it. Add about 4 cups of water. Cook it on a low flame for about 10 minutes till you see a bubble. To avoid it from curdling, continue stirring it. Let's do the seasoning. Heat the oil in a deep non-stick pan. Add the mustard seeds, red chilies, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and curry leaves. Saute it on a medium flame for a few seconds. Turn off the gas and add the seasoning to the curry. Serve it hot with rice. As you make your way to subscribe to my channel, you will find below in the description that I have briefly mentioned the ingredients and the method of preparation. Do try it at home and leave us your feedback in the comments, and as always, sprinkle some love by hitting the like button.